No shortage of athleticism on display tonight. Something you'd know a little bit about.
Well, you know, B.A., in my younger days, I might have caught a few guys, but maybe we'll see a few highlights tonight, too.
So let's take a look at the Phoenix Suns starting lineup. Paul and Booker, the talented backcourt. Bridges and Crowder holding down the forward spots. And it's Ayton in at the five down low. Here's Westbrook, hovering around 19 and a half points a game. His scoring has been huge for them. Off target from three-point range. And it's Phoenix's ball. Down low. Here's Paul. And it's Jordan with the rebound. And here's Westbrook. James, outside. Out of bounds. It'll be Phoenix's ball. And Phoenix has possession. They went to Los Angeles for their last meeting with the Lakers and came out with the victory.
Because they took initiative and went right at the defense, a lot of the calls went in their favor.
Two things are a product of that. One, you shoot a ton of freebies. Two, the other team goes deep into its rotation. Neither one of those two things is going to work.
Now here's Westbrook. 20 points for him last game against the Bulls in Chicago.
And you know, guys, the other thing I really appreciated about his effort in that game was the effort and work on the glass. What a well-rounded performance.
Crowder, the pass to Booker. Ayton, the screen on Davis. The shot that time, not on target. And Los Angeles the other way now.
And Russell Westbrook on the move once again. This time to the Lakers. Now, what's interesting, I mean, he played so long for the OKC Thunder, and now on his fourth team in the past 4 years. But still, you can't deny the impact when he's on the floor.
The Lakers have gone 1 of 3 from the floor. To the inside. Pass to Bradley. Back to Jordan. Here's Davis. He's guarded by Paul. And Davis with the basket on the assist by Jordan.
What a pretty look. DeAndre Jordan, to have that kind of touch on your passing, such a quality piece for a big man.
Let's take a glance at some of the defensive numbers. Here are the top teams in the league that come away with steals. The Suns in fifth.
This team will punish you for sloppy ball control, no question. They've got a lot of fast-handed guys just waiting to take advantage.
Ayton finds Crowder. Ball against Westbrook. Pass to Bridges. Ayton with a screen. Soft touch off the glass.
Such a smart offensive player. Mikal Bridges assertive and focused when he gets this close.
The Lakers have gone 2 of 4 so far. Westbrook, the pass to James. High post Davis. For three, Westbrook. That one falls. Coming off Davis' feed.
This has been an area of his game that Russell Westbrook is always working on. Consistency from range makes such a difference.
And we're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Ayton in the high post. Jordan's there. Ayton passes to Booker. Bridges with it. Six on the shot clock. Crowder with it. And Davis picks him up defensively. And the basket by Bridges.
Well, efficiency is everything, right? So far in this one, this guy has been on the money.
Westbrook, the pass to James. Westbrook with a screen on Bridges. James, outside. Pass to Davis. Offensive rebound. And he banks in the layup. Davis has gotten his second bucket.
And on the boards, AD can be a real monster, pushing out the defense and securing his team some points.
Oh, it's stolen away. Here's Bradley. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Inside, here's Crowder. That one goes. Now he's one for two.
I'll tell you this, Jay Crowder is one tough cookie. This guy won't be deterred by the defense.
Here's Westbrook, three-point lead. James, outside. Westbrook with a screen on Bridges. Throws it up high, and finished off by Davis.
Throw it AD's way, and he'll take care of the rest. A huge alley-oop target for his teammates.
The Suns have gone 3 of 7 so far. Bridges, a screen on Davis. Here's Crowder, and denied. He sends it right off the glass. Ayton with a screen, and Bridges, here we go.
Well, DJ, twice on the pipes. No, sir, get it out of here.
And we've got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
And that kind of rejection early on energizes your squad. The coaching staff just loves this kind of hustle.
And the Lakers with some changes. Anthony's checked in for Jordan, and it's Monk in for Bradley. And the Suns will go for a different look here. McGee, he's checked in for DeAndre Ayton. Johnson comes in for Crowder. Shamet, he's checked in for Booker. And Payne is subbed in for Chris Paul. Five on the clock. Westbrook against Payne. Phoenix no good that time either.
Well, that's a blown defensive coverage, but it doesn't matter. He cannot answer the bell.
Anthony outside. Back to James. No good from outside.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
It's Shamet on the wing. Monk covers. Westbrook against Payne. Bridges outside. Over James. That one a little long. Los Angeles has gone only 1 of 4 from three-point land. And Mikal Bridges, man, has he grown in this league, growing more and more deadly with that shot.
Yeah, I mean, he's increased the amount of threes he takes. He's gone from average shooter to a great one. A fantastic option to have out there on the wing.
Now here's McGee. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Here's Bridges. Phoenix no good that time either. The Lakers have gotten 5 of 11 shots to go. It's James on the wing, covered by McGee. Pass to Davis. Fader on the way. Yep, that one's good. Davis has got 8 points.
This guy is cooking right now. He is leading them on the offensive end as they remain in front here.
Here's Shamet. 1:27 left to play in the first quarter. Johnson with it. Looking to end the drought. Fires in the triple.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
You know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
Westbrook finds Monk. Now, here is James. He's guarded by Bridges. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from here for Los Angeles.
Their post play has been tremendous so far.
Well, they've established their presence in the paint tonight also. And a lot of their scoring coming from down low so far.
Howard's checked in for the Lakers. Rondo comes in for Russell Westbrook.
And the longevity of LeBron's greatness is unprecedented. The oldest starter in the league last season and still producing at an MVP level.
Now here's Payne. An 11-point game for him and the win against Charlotte.
Well, you also have to credit the way he controlled the pace of the game and was able to create for his teammates.
Attacking in the painted area. Clearly that was their game plan coming in.
Here's James. There's 47 seconds left in the first. Howard with a screen on Bridges. Here's James. And again, no good by the Lakers. The Suns trailing. Outside Payne. McGee a screen. 13 feet out. The shot by Payne, no good. For Los Angeles, they've gone 7-14 and looking in control. Hits a three-pointer. And the Lakers lead by 8.
You know, you love your star players making others better and Melo with the vision there.
Now here's Payne. Jacks up a three. Can't get it to drop. And so it's Los Angeles. Up by a healthy 8 points at the end of the period. And it's mostly due to their superb shooting. They've wasted very few possessions. We'll be back in a moment. And for Rajon Rondo, titles won in Boston and also L.A., but he said now it means a little more.
Just having my son witness the opportunity of me winning at a later age in my career. I won when I was 21, but coming full circle many, many moons later, you know, my son's 9 now at the time, so he was able to witness me win a championship, and that's probably the greatest feeling I've ever had in basketball.
Well, the reality is, Grant, ball players' families sacrifice too, don't they?
They really do, B.A. I mean, all those road trips and time spent apart. I mean, when you win, it's a victory for everyone who has helped you get there.
And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. And from what we've seen from the Lakers, what's your take so far?
Well, clearly they played well in the first period because of their selfless attitude.
I'll tell you, that willingness to make the extra pass, that is what creates good looks. It also forces the defense to scramble.
Anthony is out there with Dwight Howard. Then there's Talen Horton Tucker. Then there's Rajon Rondo. And it's Reeves in at the shooting guard position. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Rondo's shot is off. And Phoenix shooting about 35% so far in this game. Crowder, the pass to Ayton. And we played through the first minute here in the second. Outside Paul. Ayton with a screen. Paul with it. And Anthony picks him up defensively. Controls the rebound and the putback.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
The Lakers in the lead. Pass to Anthony. Here's Reeves. Back to Anthony. Shoots over Booker. Anthony with a bucket. Anthony's gotten his first basket of the night.
You know, his whole career from Syracuse to the NBA, Melo has always been dynamite in the mid-range.
Ayton passes to Booker. Ayton in the high post. Ayton with a screen. Clock at 6. Paul, shot is off.
Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
Anthony outside. And we see teams that win in the regular season but can't translate that to the playoffs, Doris. What are some of the reasons that can be the case?
I mean, B.A., the first thing that comes to mind is the postseason, we know, is just a series of adjustments. We call them adjustments on adjustments on adjustments. Certainly it helps to have great shot makers. Being able to score when your first or second option is taken away, because at that point, every defense takes away your best abilities as an offensive team.
And they'll turn it over. Couldn't get the shot off. A shot clock violation. Now let's see which squads have been making a real impact with their shot blocking. The real stats, real scores from the real NBA. In the third spot, the Lakers.
They're quick to help each other, and they have some tremendous athletes with a nose for the ball.
Now here's Booker. Coming off a 16-point game against Charlotte.
He was also an excellent setup man as well. This guy was cutting the defense to shreds with incredible passing.
Here's Reeves. 6-point game. And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. The teardrop. And Davis lays it in. Davis has got 10.
And Davis just has the physicality to own the paint. Defenses just can't do much to stop him down low.
Ayton, a screen on Davis. Crowder against Davis. 5 to shoot. The kick out to Johnson. And it's Jordan with the rebound. Jordan's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Horton Tucker. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Back to Davis. Up and over Crowder. And that one hits the back iron. The Suns have gotten just 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. Now here's Johnson. Tightly guarded. On the wing, Crowder. Outside Booker. Pass to Ayton. Jordan against Crowder. Their offense stone cold. Another miss there. Los Angeles shooting efficiently. 50% so far. Westbrook can't hit. And the Suns shooting around 29% in quarter number 2. Paul for 3. Buries it from 3. Paul's gotten himself going here. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Chris Paul not only has a great handle, but man, his footwork is so good.
Pass to Reeves. Back to Davis. Here's Horton Tucker. He's been a consistent contributor, averaging just over 11 a game. Over Johnson. And again, no good by the Lakers. Phoenix has gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. Booker against Davis. The 11-footer. Booker can't get it to go. Well, the Lakers shooting around 29% in quarter number 2.
You know, at this point in his career, we talk about DeAndre Jordan as a role player. But it wasn't that long ago that he was a first-team All-NBA player. In the right situation, this guy can do great things.
And a new group getting ready for the Suns. McGee, he's checked in for Ayton. Bridges comes in for Johnson. Shamet, he's checked in for Booker. And Payne is subbed in for Paul. The Suns have gotten only 3 of 9 attempts to foul in the second. McGee, a screen on Westbrook. The floater. And it's blocked by Davis.
Dominant on the defensive end. AD can change games with his length. Getting a block just right there.
The Suns trailing. Crowder with a screen. Bridges outside. Here's McGee. Rebounded by the Lakers. This game coming after a loss versus the Bulls.
And they got to the line at a good clip, but couldn't cash in, and it ruined their chances.
One of the things that you know when you miss free throws is you're giving the team opposite you all the momentum. You're failing to capitalize on their mistakes.
That's been typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball and creating good shots.
And it's the Suns with the ball, coming off a win against the Hornets.
They were really able to exploit that defense. I mean, getting almost any shot they wanted. It was that easy.
Give them some credit. I'll tell you this. They caught an opponent on a very off night defensively, and you take advantage. Simple as that.
Now, here is James. They lead by the biggest margin of the game at 9. And they get it back. Westbrook. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Westbrook's got his second basket on the night.
This mid-range area is right where Russell Westbrook is dialed into. He loves this sweet spot for his game.
Crowder, the pass to Bridges. McGee, a screen on James. Here's Bridges, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by Jordan. .124 left in the second quarter. 2 on the clock. Here's Payne.
I love that Russell Westbrook tries to be disruptive. His ability to use his speed to contest is a thing of beauty.
Monk passes to Davis. Up and over Crowder. Davis can't hit. Phoenix has gone 1 of 3 from three-point land here in the second quarter. And out of bounds, Los Angeles will have it. Let's see some of the numbers here for Anthony Davis. Los Angeles has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Westbrook, the pass to Jordan. Left side, Davis. And the call will go against JaVale McGee. That's his first foul of the game. Anthony's checked in for the Lakers. Rondo comes in for Russell Westbrook. There's 49 seconds left in the second. Outside Monk, out to the wing. 4 on the clock. And again, no good by the Lakers. The Suns shooting a very low 27% so far in this one. Pass to Shamet. He takes it in. Ooh, rejected by Jordan. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. .20 seconds left in the first half of this game. Payne with the bucket. The Lakers in the lead. James outside. One second left. Ooh, he released it in time, but it's off the mark. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. They have a nice 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. Their defensive efforts have paid off, effectively shutting down the opposing offense. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere.
Come one, come all. The 2K halftime is here, and so is our breakdown of the upcoming schedule. Let's check it out.
This string of games, it looks like there are some gimmies, but this is the NBA. You overlook a team, and you end up getting waxed. Obviously, coach is preaching that up and down. Sometimes guys just don't want to listen.
Now let's talk about this matchup. So far, a good start for the Lakers.
Well, what I like, the ball never stopped moving, nor did the players. Everyone working in unison and playing for one another. Love to watch this brand of basketball, and we've got a whole nother half to go. I'm so excited!
And that's a wrap on Halftime. Thanks for watching as we send you back to BA to call the second half.
Well, for those just tuning in, thanks for being with us. Second half of this game still to play. A fantastic game from Anthony Davis in this one.
And in the first half, he dominated in the post. He got the looks he wanted and was able to execute.
It felt like his work on the interior really gave this offense a boost. Let's see if he can dominate the rest of the way.
And happy you could join us. We've got two quarters left to go in regulation. Los Angeles shooting an average of 43% from the floor. And so in the game for the Suns, Crowder and Ayton, the bigs. Paul and Booker, the talented backcourt. And it's Bridges in at the small forward position. Here's Bradley. Well, quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
The motor of Russell Westbrook is absolutely amazing. This guy stays with his shot even through the tough contact. When you think back to Russell Westbrook's collegiate days at UCLA, those teams were loaded. Think about it. The future MVP at that time did not start as a freshman and scored only 3 points per game.
Shooting one.
And that one falls for Westbrook. Talking about Westbrook in college, Doris, he played with some future NBA stars.
He sure did. Of course, he spent that year with Kevin Love. They were both top five picks in the 2008 draft, but he also shared a backcourt with Darren Collison, Aaron Aflalo, amongst other future pros. It is no wonder Westbrook's teams collegiately 65-10.
Paul against Westbrook. Pass to James. Shoots over Bridges. And there's James on the assist by Westbrook. Westbrook's got 3 assists in the game.
Now the percentages are so good in there for LeBron James. Understanding, strength, touch, it's all required inside.
Now here's Paul. A steady force on their offense. Recording around 14.5 a game. Ayton, no good.
Well, this is the kind of shot we've come to expect him to make. He's got to be upset with that one.
And Davis gets double-teamed. James passes to Jordan. Shot clock at 6. Westbrook with it. Now guarded by Crowder. Here's Bradley. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. Ayton's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Crowder finds Paul. Rejected by Jordan. Westbrook against Bridges. Westbrook outside. Pass to James. It's James on the wing. Over Bridges. The second effort. And James finishes it off. James has got 9 points.
Well, you love to see LeBron James being aggressive, chases down the board to create a second chance opportunity.
Booker, the pass to Paul. Now here's Bridges to the paint. Here's Booker. And the layup is good off the glass. Booker's got his second basket of the game.
Devin Booker showing off the weight room work, able to use that added strength to finish through contact.
Westbrook with a screen on Bridges. And he lobs it up top! And Davis slams it home.
And the lead increases on a crazy offensive sequence.
Man, the dunk alone would have been incredible, let alone the fact that it came off a pinpoint pass. Now here's Paul. Rebounded by the Lakers. Jordan's got 11 rebounds in the game. Westbrook, the pass to James. Westbrook with a screen on Bridges. James attacking. And it's James with the jam.
That is why the ticket price is what it is when LeBron is in town. Amazing dunk to finish the play.
Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Here's Booker. And that one's long.
I know he's got to be frustrated right now, but the team is fighting from behind. He's got to stay with it.
Shoots over Bridges. James can't get it to go.
Well, they have the advantage, but you still feel like this guy needs to find a way to get himself going.
Outside Booker. And Davis with the block.
Right now trying to get into a rhythm, but so far this quarter, boy, he is struggling to make anything go down.
Back to Bradley. Out to James. That's in there! Davis with the assist. James has got 13. And a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for Los Angeles.
We've seen them make the extra effort defensively, rotating, closing out airspace, and sending shots back.
Yeah, and I think something they've also worked hard at tonight is crashing the boards. The second chance points have been coming in bunches.
Pass to Bradley. Back to Davis. James with the ball. He's guarded by Paul. Got a piece of it. Paul with a steal. Crowder, a screen on James. Tries to snap the cold streak. And laid in by Paul. He's got 5.
Well, to a good point guard, running the pick and roll in the NBA is second nature. Chris Paul's been doing this a long, long time.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. A chance here to catch up with Ali from the sideline.
In 2016, the NBA Players Association made history, voting to extend health insurance to retired players with at least 3 years of service. Chris Paul said, quote, "They paved the way for our game. This is just the little that we could do. Whenever my tenure is up as president of the union, that will be easily the greatest achievement." Brian?
Boy, that is big time, Allie. Good stuff there. Thank you for that. It's a completely new group for the Lakers. And a new group getting ready for the Suns. McGee, he's checked in for DeAndre Ayton. Johnson comes in for Crowder. Shamet, he's checked in for Booker. And Payne is subbed in for Chris Paul. Outside, Rondo. Monk, a screen on Payne. Here's Rondo. Hauled in by McGee. McGee's got 6 rebounds in the game. For Phoenix, they've gone cold here in this third quarter. Just 3 of 9. Monk against Payne. McGee in the post. Drops in the layup for 2.
Soft interior D, and they've exploited it.
For Los Angeles, they've gotten 6 of 11 attempts to fall so far in the third. Pass to Horton Tucker. Anthony against Johnson. And again, the Lakers, no good. The Suns have gotten only 4 of 10 shots to fall so far in the third. Payne with it. Now Bridges. He's averaging more than 12 a game. A consistent threat on offense. Fades. Phoenix grabs the miss. And at home for the next one, it'll be Oklahoma City pulling in. And that'll launch a 4-game homestand for them. 1:21 left in the third. McGee in the post. Oh, a beautiful reverse layup. McGee's got 6.
His nimbleness makes him a unique threat at the rim.
Pass to Anthony. Shoots over Bridges. And the 10-footer finds the target. And the Lakers lead by 14.
Fading back. Nobody there to even challenge him.
Outside Johnson. 43 seconds left to play in the third quarter of basketball. 6 to shoot. Pass to Shamet. Shoots over Monk. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
And they're plus 5 on the boards after that rebound.
Horton Tucker on the wing, defended by Payne. Now Rondo. Howard inside, covered by Johnson. The shot by Howard, no good. Here's Shamet. Shoots over Rondo. And so it's Los Angeles. A sizable lead of 14 at the break. They're communicating well and stringing together stops. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. All right, let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
And the winner today coming from an unlikely position. It's the big fella with the sweetest pass of the day.
But we have some elite passing big men in the NBA, and you love that skill. Wow.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. Talen Horton Tucker is out there with Anthony. Then there's Russell Westbrook. Then it's Malik Monk. And it's Davis in at the 5. That's the Laker 5. Paul with it. And Davis picks him up defensively. And it's blocked by Davis. And for the Lakers, they're shooting around 44%. Not bad. To the middle. Pass to Westbrook. Here's Horton Tucker. Now Anthony. Davis with it. Anthony, the pass to Monk. Let's it go from deep. The shot won't fall. And Phoenix the other way now. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Oh, there's the alley. Pass breaks. Here come the Lakers. Here's Horton Tucker. That one falls. Coming off Davis' feed. Davis has got 4 assists now tonight.
And a point guard in high school, Davis showing off his court sensibilities, hitting the open man right there.
We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Crowder, a screen on Westbrook. Paul against Davis. A little mid-range shot is up. And it's blocked by Davis.
I'll tell you, you hate to pin this on one person, but his inefficiencies at the offensive end are holding this group back.
Johnson with the defensive effort. For Phoenix, they've gone 0-for-3 in this fourth. Not good. Booker can't get it to go.
I'll tell you, this has not been his game, and he's making it worse with shot selection like that.
Paul against Westbrook. On the wing, Davis. Shoots over Ayton. Davis can't hit.
Boy, no idea why he went with the fadeaway. Had a clean look at the basket.
Booker against Westbrook. Left side, Booker. Outside, Johnson. Ayton, a screen on Anthony. Ayton, no good. For Los Angeles, they've gone 1-4 since the fourth quarter began. And it's Monk missing.
Ooh, I think he wants that one back. I mean, he knows he's capable of better.
Crowder, the pass to Booker. Shoots over Westbrook. And the Suns miss again.
Sometimes you just have an off day, and this is one of those games for him.
Pass to Anthony. Over Booker. And again, no good by the Lakers.
Well, this has not been his finest hour, but give your teammates some credit for doing the job of stepping in.
Paul passes to Ayton. Outside for Booker. Ayton, a screen on Westbrook. Booker with it. And Anthony picks him up defensively. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
Well, Devin Booker, known as a scorer, but this guy is able to put it on time and on target.
Some changes now for the Lakers. James comes in for Horton Tucker, and it's Bradley in for Monk. And a change for the Suns. Bridges is checked in. All right, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
I was able to listen in on what Frank Vogel told the team earlier. He implored his team to fight until the end. He said, quote, "We might be up now, but we can't give the ball away. Don't let your guard down until the clock hits zero." Back to you.
All right, appreciate it, Ali. Westbrook outside. On the wing, Davis. And down it goes. 2 points.
And you just love to see Davis heat up like this. He's so exciting to watch on the offensive end.
So it's Phoenix now. Here in the fourth, they've allowed just 4 points. Ayton with a screen. And Booker, here we go. And Booker with the jam.
And a solid pick to free him up for the dunk.
Boy, the timing there couldn't be any better.
The execution was simply flawless. That, ladies and gentlemen, is how you run that play.
Westbrook, the pass to James. Into the lane. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. And the Lakers lead by 16.
You can see it. He's taking better shots, and the results are coming because of it.
Pass to Bridges. Paul against Westbrook. The drive by Paul. Lays it up and banks it in.
There's an elusivity to Chris Paul's play. He's got the knack to get into the teeth of the defense and make something happen.
Davis with a screen on Bridges. Going inside, James. Second shot opportunity. Davis with the bucket. Getting it done inside. Davis has got 20 points.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Paul against Westbrook. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Well, you think because of his frame, it would be easy to knock Chris Paul off balance, but this guy has concentration and tenacity. Really good job keeping his focus.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 4-for-10 in the fourth. Westbrook, the pass to James. Got it. James has got 12 points in just the second half.
gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
You know, we see this all the time. You're basically, as a defender, hoping the man misses rather than putting in the work to get over screens.
And the basket by Bridges.
Well, in catch-and-shoot opportunities, you've got to have good feet and pre-shot preparation. Mikal Bridges, yes, sir.
Inside. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. Back to Paul. Drives to the hoop. Shoots over Westbrook. Paul's shot is off. The Lakers have gone 5 of 11 so far in the fourth. Down low. Davis with the basket on the assist by Westbrook. Davis has got 6 here in the quarter.
And this is what we've come to expect from Russell Westbrook. Yes, he can be an explosive scorer, but if his teammate is open, he will put it on time and on target.
Now here's Paul. Ayton with a screen. Shoots from 14. Misses off the left iron. 1:51 left in the fourth quarter. Booker against Westbrook. Pass to Anthony. Shoots over Paul, and so he draws the foul, heading to the line to shoot a pair. It goes on Chris Paul.
You know, Carmelo Anthony, problematic for the defense. He spends so much time at the line, keeps you on a string.
Free throw drops for Anthony. Jordan's checked in for Anthony Davis. Payne's checked in for the Suns. And Anthony drops them both. Here's Payne. Outside Booker. A minute 31 left in the fourth quarter. James with the rebound. The Lakers have gotten 6 of 12 shots to go here in this fourth quarter.
It looks like it'll be a big win for them here. Time to just cruise to the end of the game and chalk up the victory for the Lakers.
Loved how much they moved the ball out there tonight.
Yeah, no one got left out. This was a real team effort.
And for the year, this will give them win number 17. And when you look at the game, the one thing that helped fuel this team to victory was the efficiency for Anthony Davis.
Efficient productivity. You love what this guy has given to you on the offensive end.
And he drops the first. You know, Doris, last season was the Ignite's inaugural run in the G League. You think those elite recruits got the extra seasoning they needed playing on that team?
Boy, B.A., what an amazing opportunity for young men. They got to play with real NBA talent. I think it's a system that really could spur the development of young players.
Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the line.
Incredible to think in Russell Westbrook's MVP season, he led the league in scoring, was third in assists and 10th in rebounding, all while averaging a triple-double. Mind-blowing.
Now here's Payne. Pass to Bridges. McGee, a screen on James. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
No debate there. He got hammered.
Shooting 2.
Free throw's good. McGee. Some changes now for the Lakers. Anthony's checked in for Jordan. Horton Tucker comes in for James. And it's Rondo in for Westbrook. And both free throws good for McGee. Here's Rondo. 55 seconds left in the fourth. Pass to Reeves. And here's Anthony.
Rondo, Rondo, Rondo.
Here's Reeves. Rondo with it. Anthony outside. Shoots over Johnson. Anthony with a bucket.
Finishing the game strong. This is how you shut the door on any hopes of a comeback.
No question. They've gotten hot at exactly the right time. Clutch play on a team level.
Outside Johnson. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. To the inside. Bridges passes to Payne. Pass to Shamet. From behind the arc. Pure from three-point range.
Pretty dime there. The kind of ball movement coaches love to see.
Here's Reeves. So we see the Lakers taking the W here. This one was a fun one to watch. They were clearly in the driver's seat down the stretch.
They really were, B.A. They played with great intensity on both ends of the floor, and they didn't allow their mistakes to get the better of them.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Doris Burt, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and all of our crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. Last but not least, here is your New Balance Player of the Game, Anthony Davis.